Hello friends, welcome to Cheryl's Topsy Turvy Recipes. I hope you all are well, fit and fine. Today I am going to make brinjal and potato curry, very simple way. Today I am going to use, this is red dry chili, this is dhania and this is some ginger. I have taken onions and tomatoes. All this I will use while making the brinjal and potato curry. It will be very different from my other brinjal and potato recipe. I hope you all will like it. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe, share, comment. So come on, we will start the recipe now. Friends, first I'll fry the potato and the brinjal. I've put the mustard oil. Friends, the oil is turned hot. Now I'll fry the brinjal and the potatoes. I will let the brinjal and the potato fry slightly. Friends, I have fried the brinjal and the potato slightly. Now I will take them out. Friends, in the same oil I will make the curry. I have taken 5-4 onions. This I will put in. Put in the cut up onions. Let the onions fry. Friends, I have taken one mango. You can see this mango I will put in the brinjal and potato curry now. Friends, the masala which I have showed you, the dhania and red chili and ginger, I made it into a paste. This now I will put in the onions. The onion is turned brown, you can see. Now I will put the masala. This is the masala water. Put some turmeric powder. I will use some Kashmiri mirch powder. I will let the masala fry. I have cut up the tomatoes. This also I will put in the masala. Friends, I will let the tomato fry a bit. Friends, the masala is almost turned brown. Now I will put in the fried brinjal and potato. Put the salt to taste. Friends, now I will add some water. Friends, I have cut up the mango into 3 pieces. This also I will put in. Cover it up and let it cook. একটা প্যান, লেট ইট কুক। ब्रिंजल एंड पोटैटो करी इज रेडी। इट्स मेड वेरी सिंपल एंड इन अ डिफरेंट वे। आई होप यू ऑल विल लाइक इट। थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग माई वीडियो।